Hi guys, we will solve the lab DOM XSS in document.write sync using source location.search. The level of this lab is apprentice and the goal is to perform a cross-site scripting attack that calls the alert function. Okay, let us access the lab, type in the search line an alphanumeric string, for example ABCD1234, and click the search button. Now right click and shows inspect element. Here in the search bar, look for the alphanumeric string ABCD1234 and search. And you see here the alphanumeric string is placed inside an image source tag. Now close developer tools, go back to the search bar and type in the following: close the string or the tag and put in an SVG onload equal alert 1 and close. Click the search button and you see we called the alert function and we solved the lab.